Okay, we back chat. Shit, was annoying as fuck. Long stream had to end over some bullshit.
Weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama got typhoid, and that was a long time ago.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that married girl.
Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan, we have a problem. A real problem. It's Tilly.
What?
She's been taken by them Foreman brothers she used to run with. Come along!
The Foreman brothers? What are they doing here?
Well, I don't know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we heading?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going. All right, head for Rhodes. And quick!
She's in Rhodes?
No. She's at a place called Bradley's House, just west of there.
How do you know?
When we first got here, she told me she was worried that our camp was near a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
You told Dutch?
No. She spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem.
Now it is.
Oh, yes.
What do they want with her anyway? I think I saw one of the foremen's hassling her in Valentine.
Yes. They probably followed us down here. You don't know what happened? She killed one of them, for good reason, but clearly they don't see it that way.
Tilly?
Yes. Young Tilly Jackson isn't as sweet and innocent as you might think. But like I say, she was defending herself. She fled and fell in with us right after that. I just hope we can get to her in time.
It's not too far.
If they've touched a single hair on that girl's head, I will eviscerate the sons of bitches. Anyway, talking of folks disappear. Have you seen that boy Kieran since the party for Jack? Okay, I think that's the place up ahead.
I think there's a guard.
I'll deal with him.
Kind sir, we're lost and in need of some help. Oh, I see that kindly face of yours, and I know that for the right inducement, a gentleman such as yourself could be mighty kind.
Now get out of here.
Oh, now you keep saying that, but you don't mean nothing by it.
I said...
You said your last word! Well, what are you waiting for? Get in there and find our girl!
Shit! What the hell? It's okay, Miss Tilly. Now, let's get you out of here.
I thought there was...
Yeah, it don't matter what you thought. It's okay. All right, let's go.
Oh, come along, miss. Thank you, both of you.
What happened?
It was Anthony Foreman. He thinks he owns me.
I remember. Where is he?
He went out hunting or something. There were five of them, I think.
Well, killed those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard.
The one in front of the ball.
All right, get after them.
It's okay.
There, straight ahead. I saw them. make sure you tie him up real good. Go on, truss him up. Bring that bastard back to Tilly so we can all have a nice little chat. I'm gonna head over there now to check she's okay.
With pleasure.
Oh, shit.
Let me go or we'll hunt you down.
We're going for a
walk.
This could get bumpy.
Do you have the first idea what you're getting into? I'm Anthony Foreman.
Well, thanks for the introduction, Anthony. Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
Funny bastard. Who are you running with?
She didn't tell you?
She didn't tell me nothing. This rope is cutting into me.
Don't feel so good when you're the one tied up, does it?
She killed my goddamn cousin.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be seeing him soon enough.
What are you gonna do with me?
I ain't sure yet. Reckon I'll let Tilly decide what you deserve.
You're wasting your time with that girl. She's a liar. She'll screw you over like she did me. I should have shot the bitch yesterday like I said I...
Here's your man.
Bring him here.
So he's still alive then?
Yes.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman. I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ate yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone!
Now, you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done. It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat. Go on. Finish the bastard off. You know my choice.
Sadly, I agree with you. Sorry, partner. We can't take no chances with the likes of you.
Yeah.
Some odd reason, I just don't think he was gonna stop. Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Although I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tell you, you lily livered.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what up?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay. You infer darky.
Shut it, you pasty-faced streak of piss.
Yeah, I had enough to hear with you.
Enough. Do me a goddamn favor. What you want?
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat.
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
A very good morning to you.
Howdy.
Sir, good morning.
How's the world been treating you?
Doing pretty good.
Hey, I need to get to that poster behind you. Will you move a little?
I will not. Deputy put up plenty. Go get one of those.
Hey, move. I need that poster.
Oh, I'll move all right. How's this for moving?
I told you I need that fucking postal, dickhead.
Mister, I need that poster. There's been a recall.
I weren't born yesterday.
Look out!
Oh, no, you don't!
Ah!
my god. Where the fuck's my horse, you sack of shit? Bro, sometimes this game makes absolutely zero fucking sense. Zero fucking sense, I should say. Like, you call for the, like... Stupid fucking man.
Out of the damn way!
I thought I recognized you. Hello again.
Shut the fuck up.
Got some bills to pay, huh?
Alden, hey. You know anything about these runaways? Off the chain gang?
Oh, hello. I heard both sides of that story. They're either horrible murderers, or they were just defending themselves. Take your pick, witch. As to where they are, no idea, sir.
Well, I guess you don't know everything. So yeah, long. Well.
True, but how come, like, ooh, shit's so stupid, though. Look at the rest of these fucking posters. You got any posters to do?
It's been some time. Welcome back from your journeys. Now, how can I ease your troubles?
Just give me a drink, quick.
You're sure to have a splendid time here at our little oasis.
I'm gonna stand.
Hello, friend. I don't mean to pry, but, well, you look like something of rough and tumble type. Perhaps somewhat acquainted with the more, colorful elements, if you don't mind me saying.
Must know how
I wonder if perhaps you might have heard anything unsavory about this here establishment of recent.
No, I don't think you do. Trying to look for the fucking stupid ass posters now.
Okay, girl.
Hey, don't I know you from somewhere?
Why, if it ain't one of them pricks who made Shady Bell his own, I remember it. Put it down.
No, I don't think so. Where's these fucking posters?
No, God!
This is me, blow him up, bro. I know. What are you doing, you stupid ass horse? I'm not seeing it. I'm getting inside of the house. It's not at the butcher, unless it's in the gun store.
A good one. Well, see you for the next one.
Friend getting on with those new clothes.
Well, been a while since you were last here. Have a look. All for sale. Fine. I'm open most days.
Are you trying to get a rise from me?
Hello, mister.
Good day to you.
Hello, sir.
Mister.
Since I was a boy.
Oh, no,
never
no.
Enough respect.
Come on, mister. Oh, I was only playing.
Bro, you just shot the dude.
Hey, stupid! Out of the way!
Hey, what's your problem?
What the hell's your problem?
I'm talking.
I said it just to leave me alone.
I don't like you.
Get away from me right now.
Yeah, get out of here.
This isn't happening.
Yeah, I was not taking Sheriff Floyd. Okay, now where are these guys at? Over here. Okay.
In town.
Pretty hot. There's quite a price on you boys.
It is so unfair. I didn't do nothing.
Well, they said you was wanted for murder.
It wasn't murder. It was self-defense.
And you killed a farmer?
Firstly, I would have, but he died before I could. And secondly, well, he had it coming. He... I don't like to say.
Well, Ain't no business of mine. Here's the posters.
Thanks, partner.
That's that, then.
That's that. Free at last. Free from you, at least. Well, not quite.
There we go. Now. What should we go do now, Chet? Stagecoach information.
You want dog pay? Get back to Christ.
Hey, partner.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
I can't believe you would wait your turn.
Oh, gracious.
Well, hello again.
I got another one. You interested?
How do you do, sir?
How's things, Alden?
Good. All right. This is a little different. Take the coach and deliver it to my contact. We'll pay you well for it. It's a fragile cargo, so go easy.
Okay. But the money best be right.
Oh, it is, Arthur. I promise, it's very right.
Okay.
Thank you for your help.
Get that stage over and bring it to Shimmers.
Mister. Don't know how many times I tried to leave that crazy bastard, but he always came after me. I'm glad he's dead.
Sure.
Serves me right taking the first man shines up on me.
Goddamn hillbillies.
Now we just wait for the wagon. Statues, good bet. Where we gotta go? Good bit of ways. What is statues and paintings and shit?
There we go.
Come get it in out of the way before anyone sees.
Thought you might be interested in this.
There a war on I don't know about? How the hell you get it so beat up? Don't spend it all at once.
Get here.
So long.
We gonna take a train down there.
You got some problem with me?
Hey there, mister.
Welcome back. Ready for a clean slate?
Oh, wrong one. That's the one I need to go to, right?
Traveling mercies to you.
See you again, sir.
There you go. See, okay, so what should we do, chat? What should we do? We got a couple things. No, get down.
Thank you.
here a minute, trust me. You wanna hear this. Hey, you interested in some quick money? I am talking real quick.
Yes.
Yeah, now, it's too open here, but, follow me and we'll chat.
This is a sketch, but sure.
Well,
all right, so okay. Here's what I have in mind.
How do you find these damn idiots?
You can just tell with some folk. Come on, let's see what he has and dump him somewhere.
Damn. Bro. What the fuck was that spot? What the fuck can I even get out of this bitch? Here we go. This is my horse though, right? My horse is there! Right? Found it. What was that? Where was I? By the dogs. This way? How about this way? Okay, let's see. I got off the train downhill-ish.
What's that about? about what you've done to my wife?
I can't believe somebody act like that.
You're a dead man. Hey, who the devil are you?
As far as you're concerned, I am the devil. Now get out of here.
This cab.
I said get out of here.
Past it? Give me a second.
Because barbarity is boring, no?
It kept me amused some years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this fella's wife?
You have done right by her. The little bird is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.
Way. I don't think it was on that way. Past it.
There you are.
Hello, sir.
I've been covered in worse, friend.
Just had to be me.
I've never seen that metal gate, but I'm trying to figure out where the fuck it is. I don't think it's that one, is it?
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Hey there.
Yes, sir?
No, it's not you. Fuck. Might be right here. No, it might be this block down this way, right here. About 2 blocks, 2.5.
Look out! Keep it moving!
Yeah, I was around. Yeah, so.
Me.
I didn't go
hey,
this
you.
Way.
You ain't supposed to be here.
Shut up, bitch. The fuck you guys up.
Don't leave me the hell alone.
Excuse you.
Hey, mister.
Howdy.
Partner.
Stay there.
I really don't know where the fuck it is. Next familiar. And I was the motherfucking people. So we do.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi there.
Hey.
Stand around a city and you will find him.
Out of the damn way.
Good morning to you.
I found the spot. I just don't find them now. So like
shit.
Damn.
Please. The whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here.
Thank you. Hello? Bro, what the fuck? Shoot the gun! Okay.
Ooh, thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse.
Nice.
Morning.
Shit.
Your first time, no? Welcome.
Let's see.
Friend, can you take my photograph, please?
Yes, now pose for me something comfortable.
Change background.
Great. The condo. Only stupid people will believe you have been there. You know, if you were really in a bordello, you would be wearing less. Sure, that one, fine. Good an option as any.
Thank you. Hope it turns out looking somewhat human.
Let's see.
Stay out of my way.
Come back sometime.
Okay then, girl. mister.
Hi.
Morning to you.
Morning, mister.
Morning, ma'am.
Oh, lovely.
Move! Hey, folks. Morning, sir.
Good morning to you.
Hey, partner.
Good morning, sir.
Yourself.
Excuse me.
Watch where you're going.
Try again. Please. Please.
It is.
What should we do, Jet? We're going to exit. Let's see. Chat, if you guys did enjoy that, make sure you guys do follow, turn on notifications, go to my YouTube, go to my TikTok, you know what I'm saying. Make sure you guys subscribe, follow, turn on notifications, comment your favorite part, you know what I'm saying. I'm gonna figure out if I'm going to stream Call of Duty or if I'm gonna stream Fortnite or just be done for the night. But I will catch you guys in tomorrow's stream. Hopefully you guys, if I don't stream some one of those tonight, I hope you guys have a good one. I will see you guys either tonight or tomorrow. During game, we're going to be the best team in the league. That's going to be a fact. You know what I'm saying? Catch you guys tonight.